Inkspace Editor is for separating and merging layers and ink and minor light manipulation prior to further editing in professional desktop applications or directly sharing. By right-clicking and selecting Edit, or by selecting the Edit icon in the Preview pane on the right, the currently selected file in the library will enter Edit mode. If multiple files are selected in the library, a Combine icon appears in the upper left of the Preview pane. This merges the drawings into a layered file. The Edit window has icons across the top, as well as a Layers panel across the bottom. The Home icon goes back to the library and preview panels, without saving any edits. The second icon saves any current adjustments, and the third icon is used to split a drawing. This is useful if a new layer or file was not created by the artist while they were drawing. The pencil and erasers let you add or remove ink strokes accordingly. The icon in the upper right hides and shows the Layers panel. Selecting the Split icon activates a Split slider. Dragging the endpoints left or right hides and reveals strokes of the drawing, based on when they were drawn. Strokes on other layers will appear lighter gray, and are not editable from the active layer. Selecting the check mark in the upper right splits the dark strokes out to a new file in the library.